I think I might not be the bride.
I saw myself, and then I'm gonna walk down the aisle. What, Larry, what are you doing here?
The door was ajar.
You're the one that put this in her head?
What?
What is your agenda, man?
I didn't do anything.
Of course, he just shows up, too. Out of nowhere.
The door was ajar. You left the door ajar.
You have no business weighing in on this wedding, okay?
It's completely his fault, but...
Look, you're a beautiful bride. You should be a bride.
I'm the groom. I don't want to be the bride.
You're not groomy. She's not bridey. You know.
How is it appropriate for you to have an opinion about this?
Well, because I know her. She gave me a haircut. Charged a lot of money, by the way.
What kind of psychopath interferes with the nuances of a lesbian wedding?
Hey, I saw wrong and tried to right it. That's all. That's what Ted Kennedy said about Robert Kennedy at his funeral. I'm like Robert Kennedy.
You know what's not Robert Kennedy-ish, wandering into people's homes and spouting nonsense.
Oh, okay. Well, don't leave the door ajar.
Stop saying ajar!
Okay.
What is really going on here? Do you need a hobby?
Not a terrible idea. You're right about that. That's a good idea. I just can't seem to find the motivation. You know, when I was a kid, I would collect butterflies. I would go in the park. I had a net, and I would use the net. I cannot tell you how much satisfaction there is in trapping a butterfly in a net and
I didn't expect you to putting that actually net over answer. The I didn't expect an actual answer to
it
that
doesn't
question.
Matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't
I'm
matter about him. It doesn't
done.
It doesn't matter about him. I just want you to be happy. I want us to have a successful wedding and a successful life.
Fantastic.
I'll do anything you want. Whatever
I want,
you want
to be the groom. You waited too long. That's everything I need to know.
No.
I wish this friendship the best.
Oh. What? Oh, come on. No. Come, no. Here, allow me.
What the fuck are you doing?
No good.
I don't need you to hold the door for me, you prick.
You see? See what happens? I held the door. She didn't like it. You chastised me for holding the door. What's a guy supposed to do? I'm betwixt and between.
Why are you here?
I'll tell you why I'm here. Because I asked Jeff what you charged him for haircut, and he told me $75. Uh-huh. He charged me $150. Mm-hmm. What's up with that?
Get the fuck out of my house.
Okay. Are you sure?